Yes.
Thank you for giving an opportunity for me to participate in this debate, President's address. I will not take much of the time. I think the farmers is the backbone of this country. 75% of the population belongs to the farmer community and the agriculture laborers. In this budget, there is no direct relief for the farmers. So many programs announced up to 2022. Even for the insurance schemes, health schemes, all these schemes as announced. But when UPA government was there, directly for the small and marginal farmers, 4 crore farmers, 72,000 crores relief has given. There is no such scheme, direct protection, relief to the farmers, though there is a farmers committed suicide. Out of 700 their district, 200 districts is in drought. There is no proper scheme to evaluate the programs where the irrigation facilities permanently. That's why the dream of linking of rivers from Ganga to Kaveri is the most important. That was not been taken, and not a vision has not given in this government. This is the most important area, the entire economic program. And if there is a good water, rain or irrigation facilities, no farmers are asking anything more from this one. This is totally, this government is failure to take care of the farmers in this country. This is one of the most important. If the production is more, the economic growth naturally it will be more. This is where we are really failed in this government. Again, I will come to the minimum support price. It is totally announced. Of course, we will appreciate the announcement what is made. It is a truly, if the minimum support price is there, then the very good rain, the farmers are producing more products. And if there is a minimum price, they can survive. Otherwise, they will go into the last matter. This is not properly mentioned. Railway matters, madam, and I was also in the railway ministry. We have given so many programs, particularly in Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. Cost sharing, free land, everything is given. This Kuppam Railway, Malikuppam, Mulbagal Kolar, Mulbagal Bangarpet, Srinivaspur, Madanapalli, Chikbulapura Gori Bidnur, Chikbulapura Prashantanilaya, Kadappa Mulbagal, Bangarpet, doubling of Bangalore Mysore, Bangalore Kolaga, Mysore to Kushal Nagar, Madikere district, all these areas, madam, the government of Karnataka was agreed, and there is everything was agreed. Till today, the implementation is not taken place. Another madam, only very important. SCST programs, madam.
Now, please.
SCST program.
Yes.
Nowhere in the India, this Karnataka is the first its kind that according to the population, 24% the budget provisions are made. 86,000 crores till today they are giving. The last year, 27,000 crores given to the SCST sub-plan for the development. Even the government of India is not able to give even the whatever the, even 27,000, 30,000 not given by the government of India for the whole country. But this is very important when we have to make equality according to Baba Saheb Ambedkar and the dream of Mahatma Gandhi ji. Equality socially, educationally, economically. The money has to be given according to the population for the weaker section. Then the dream of Mahatma Gandhi to be fulfilled and the constitution there is.
Yes.